Oh, wow, 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 wow. That's what Mary said. Wow, wow, wow. And my heart starts pumping. Kitcha, kitcha, kua. Never gonna stop. Kitcha, kitcha, kua means that I love you. I said about chicka, wow, wow. That's what Mary said. Wow, wow, wow. And my heart starts pumping. What did you think of my sex song?
No clue what the fuck is going on.
I like watermelon.
Chicken and watermelon.
Danny, are you here? Because you're going to want to witness this. Ah! What? We're being shot at! We're being shot at! Get ready, get ready, get ready. To look up into the sky.
Invisible assholes.
Get ready, get ready. Get ready. Get ready. Get ready. Get ready. There it is.
What the shit?
And I'm awesome. Hey, killer. I phased the city. No big deal. Find a way back here as quick as you can. Now that Sanctuary's reappeared, you can use any fast travel station to get back to the Crimson Raiders. I'll mark the nearest one on your Echo device.
Error. Location? Sanctuary. Not found.
Oh, no. The phase blast must have taken Sanctuary off the fast travel network. Okay. Head to the Iridium extraction plant nearby. I think I know how to get you back to your friends.
Whoa, Danny! What do you think you're doing? We need a vehicle.
You need to stop lagging.
What, Danny?
I'm lagging a lot.
Oh, well, you should probably fix that. I mean, you're the only person in the house. How the hell can you be lagging? Danny, stop running off ahead. Enough. My game sounds are horrendously loud. What? Hey Danny, say something. Hang on, I need to. Can you stop running off ahead, please? I like need to sort out my fucking sounds. I can barely hear you or now or the game. Yeah, but you're because you're running off ahead.
I don't run until you stop.
I need to go into assisted sounds and turn the game down a bit because all I can hear is the fucking game right now and nothing else. Here's a good time to do it. Oh no, I opened the wrong thing. What is this? Oh, that's action. I almost just shut down action.
Oh yeah, that's a good idea.
There we go. No, there we not.
Guess I'll go check out my badass things then. Do-do-do.
There we go. Everything is Gucci. Everything is not Gucci.
Gun damage, no.
Oh, dog's about to start barking. Call away! Grenadio damage. Hyperion extraction plant. Come on, Danny, we have to go extract some Hyperions. Do not switch into suicide mode until moving a sufficient distance from the equipment.
But why not?
Well, what? Alright, you're down.
Under no circumstances are Hyperion robots to stay.
Are you hearing this lady?
Not really, no.
She says, under no circumstances are the local robots to A, attack the local freshers, or B, gain self-awareness.
Danny, okay then.
You are lagging.
Oh, you don't say.
Do you need a minute to fix it?
I'm not really sure how to fix it.
You're the only person in the house.
Yeah?
How is your internet that shit?
It's not my internet.
It's not your internet, what?
No.
What is it then?
I don't know, my CPU's on a low.
How?
I don't know.
Is your CPU that shit?
No.
I am shocked that I ha wa 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 wa. How can you CPU not be able to run Borderlands?
I don't know. Something else is probably fucking loading on it.
Wha?
Don't go yet.
So you can only know, it's not my choice, it's going by itself.
We can go.
Wait, so your computer can only run application at a time?
I don't know what else is running, that's the problem.
Danny, how much porn are you fucking running?
That's way too much, apparently.
Whee!
Which is about none, but hey.
Well, way too much is clearly more than none.
Okay.
Well, I want...
Action is taking up, like, all of my CPU.
How? What is it doing?
I don't know. It's taking up, like, 70%.
Wow.
What the shit?
Clearly, your action is a little bit intensive.
No wonder I'm lagging. Action is taking up 70 fucking percent of my CPU.
Wow.
The shit.
But why is it doing such a thing?
I don't know.
Oh. Whoa. Ah! Ah!
Was like all red.
Ah! God has stolen my thing! Shoot God in the face! Shoot God in the face! Nailed it.
Did you just need the beacon? You need. Oh, you got the beacon. Okay.
Danny, I'm really tired. I play Pokemon Go. I'm very tired.
No.
I play Pokemon Go. When I wake up, I'm stroking myself. I play Pokemon Go. I'm very tired.
I got brain damage.
Hey, Danny, look at that cool ass city over there. See it?
No, it's not loaded yet.
Fuck me.
Okay, I'm in. Now, where's the city?
Right in front of us. See it?
Oh, over there?
Yeah.
Across the bridge.
Yeah, see it?
Yeah?
We get to quest there.
Cool. I'm looting the roof. Okay, there's something flew by trying to attack.
Did you like Jack's little story there?
Hear Jack.
You didn't hear Jack?
No.
What the fuck? He was telling a story about how he scooped some guy's eyeballs out. Dude, you're missing out on, like, the story of a lifetime. Do you mind? I'm trying to use that to shoot things. Oh, well done. Well done. You get in it for 1 second and blow us up.
Yes.
There has to be... Where are we going? Up there. There's got to be a way around. And I will find the way.
It's weird. Whoa.
Whoa?
Yeah, there has to be another way.
Isotope Reclamation Tower. Well, it's not here.
No, I don't think so, no.
Well, I thought maybe it would be up and around, but I was mistaken.
Yeah, wild exploitation.
Whoa!
Maybe we can go that way around.
Probably can. I don't remember this area very well.
There, I think.
Yeah, I just want to get the map explored.
Okay.
You know what I'm like for mapping. I feel like we're about halfway through the game. Like, there's still quite a lot of the game to go. But, like, I think this is, like, the midway point.
Cool.
Well, I'm thinking about it. We have to assault Jack City. Then we have to assault Jack's base. No! And then we have to assault Jack's, other base. And then we have to assault, where Sanctuary used to be. And then we have to assault Jack's other base. And then we got to clear out all these Highland areas.
They have.
A lot.
I'm kind of getting the feeling.
Here we go. Oh yeah, and then there's like Mordecai's area where there's like this massive area where Mordecai just chills out. And apparently there's a DLC there that you just did in the game. Hey Danny, if you look over there, you can see the dam that we were on earlier. Remember that dam where we did that massive fight at a few episodes ago?
Yeah.
I really like this.
More than a few episodes ago.
I really like this area. It's a nice place. I would live here. Cool. Right, let's go plant this BKN. Oh, God. Where did you get up here? What if I stand in it? Okay, good.
This looks dangerous.
Danny, you need to help me defend.
I'll try.
I like how Jack's like, if you can't even handle these loads, you're going to disappoint me. Like, he wants us to beat him. Are you still lagging?
Well, yeah.
Well, I don't know. I thought...
Fix it until between the...
Room. Well, I thought maybe it just to fix itself, like, because you worked out what it was.
Fucking hope it was.
It would be like that.
You're taking out a lot of CPUs. Okay, I'll stop.
I think we're gonna need a Deathclaw. Jack is summoning a lot of robots.
Yes.
I'm glad I'm 50 levels above them. Do you reckon we're ever going to hit the point when we can actually, like, have to struggle to kill things again?
Yeah, I don't know.
Wow! She was like, estimated fast travel time arrival, 2 to 6 weeks.
3 to 6 weeks.
Oh, so you can hear them all of a sudden.
Yeah, I don't hear them very well, but I've got subtitles on.
So you saw Jack's spooning story then?
No, I didn't see anything with Jack.
Oh. This is a lot of robots. Danny, all you need to do is look at my robot kill zone over here before they all despawn. Just come over here and look at all the dead robot bodies. What do you think of the robot field?
think I could use some of those parts to make a better computer.
You probably could.
Take out those CPUs and use them for action.
Boop. 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 I think Jack has given up. I'm going to watch his Hyperion space station very closely and let you know if he does anything.
That's right.
Oh, look, I can see Jack from here. Hey, Jack! Here we go.
Instructors.
I've been looking forward to adding some more robots to. Whoa, that's huge.
Holy.
I should really reload my rocket launcher more often.
Probably.
Any other constructors that I should know about?
Not sure.
What was that thing that just like made a massive nuclear explosion?
Not sure.
I'm out of ammo for my sniper, I've shot that many things.
Well then. I'd go look for more, but I can't load.
Problems. Oh god, there's robots everywhere! Read that.
No.
It was like attention overlook residence. You're welcome.
Well then.
Danny, he's sending everything he's got at us.
Okay.
No! There's gonna blow up our beacon! He's gonna blow up our beacon! Danny, help at the beacon, they're blowing it up. And I've only got a rocket launcher to defend it. Which might also cause explosions of death. Danny, the beacon! The beacon! Danny, help me. In my defense, beacon defense, I almost died.
Okay. There's a quest there now.
No, don't pick it up yet. God, Danny, we've got to get to Sanctuary fast before the quest explodes. Oh, it's too late. It's too late.
Well, that's too bad.
Whoa. That's a lot of quests.
Whoa, shit.
Okay, right, follow me. We'll just do one at a time. We'll go together on them just so we can, like, not fuck up the dialogue. Let's start with this. What's going on here?
I'll check if we have no keys.
Should we start off with this really angry guy?
Sure.
Can you solve the murder of Justin McReady? Cool. Well, we'll do that in a minute. Let's go to this one next. Because Marcus has guns, and guns are awesome. Hey, Marks. Marks and Sparks. Marcus has lost that which was most precious to him.
My most precious treasure could be in the hands of some freeloading bandits by now. head back to that city-sized hole in the ground and get my stake back.
Told you we'd have to go back down there.
How's that job going?
Yep.
Right, I'm gonna sell everything that I don't need.
I hope there's a good
reason. That's cute.
Okay. Oh, that was easy. I only have like three things. Okay, right, let's go to this. Oh, I'm gonna go to the Iridium vendor, see if I can buy anything useful.
Oh, yeah.
Like a fourth weapon slot, maybe.
That would be useful.
Nope. I'm gonna get more sniper ammo. And then I'll get more launcher. And then some more shotgun.
Just upgrading a little bit of everything.
There's a quest like... Oh, but... Oh, here. Oh, there's two here. The good, the bad, and the Mordecai. Mordecai buried some treasures a while back. It's yours if you can find it. Clan war. Starting the war. Want to start a clan war?
Do you want to start a clan war?
Oh, what's this? Huh.
I don't care if I never see those guns again. But if you want them, just find Carson in the dust.
Sure, bae. Hey, Mox. Mox, I've did a whole quest line for you. Oh, I should have questioned her. Well, we kind of have to do this quest now. Because otherwise we're going to forget like what's happening.
Yeah.
So, she said she shot some guy twice. Okay, so let's go question... We'll question Dr.
Three times.
Oh, well, let's question Dr. Z...
Shield ate the first two.
Let's question Dr. Z next. Since he will... Like, he's the furthest away. Okay, hello, Z. What have you got to say about this murder?
What have you got to say for yourself?
So we're looking... Are we looking for the guy who got shot, then?
I think we're looking for the guy who shot.
Yeah, but, like... I feel like the guy who got shot is probably the one who shot. Does any of them look like they've been patched up recently? They all look the fucking same. Right. Where's the guy we got to talk to? Ah, here.
There's the marshal.
Okay, so I mean, I doubt it's a guy with the rocket launcher, but he has got a shield.
Yeah, so he's probably the guy that Moxie shot, but this was a single bullet.
Oh, this guy's got a shield here as well, he's just hiding it. Up his ass.
He has a shield and a pistol?
Up his ass, yeah.
Awesome, it's probably that guy.
What about the guy with the sniper?
Well, if it was a sniped kill, then he wouldn't have had to run away.
This is true. What about this other... Are we going to accuse the guy with the shield and the pistol, then?
Yeah. Seems like the most logical choice.
I told you it was the guy with the sniper!
Why did he run away?
I told you it was a guy with a sniper. I knew it. I fucking told you. But you were all like, no, no, no. And I was like, yes, yes, yes. And then you were like, no. And I was like, okay. I will bend to your judgment on this one. And I was right.
But why would he run away when he has a sniper?
You tell me.
Why didn't he just shoot him from, like, further away? Like...
Oh god, this guy's got two quests. slap happy. Revenge is a dish best served out of some sort of food cannon that shoots out the food when they're forced to kill someone. Also, the food is poisoned. Oh. Well, thanks for your arm, random guy. The Crystalis weren't always brutal monsters. Okay.
Hey, at least we're getting more than a penny.
We're getting 2 pennies.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah, girl. Right, pick up this quest over here. Oh, it's Scooter. He's down here. Catch a ride! Catch a ride! Oh, he's got 2 quests. Swallowed Hole, get shortly. Catch a ride! Love is in the air and human entrails, but mostly love. Wow, Scooter, wow. Catch a ride!
Catch a ride.
Hello. How did an insane introvert with Asperger's manage to survive in Sanctuary? And we need to go upstairs because there's a quest to hand in. The city may be safe right now, but what happens if Hyperion launches another barrage? You've got no shield. Good point. Let me get on the echo. Mm-hmm. Oh, look, we can see the areas of the game here, like, easily.
Hey, look, we can see the fucking mountains over here.
Listen up, Hyperion. If you've got any bright ideas to blast
Dude. Out of the sky, just this is awesome. There's, like, the ashes. With the Iridium Blight. Then you've got the Dead Sands. There's the Frozen Wastes. And the Highlands. And then there's the Southern Shelf.
Hell no. It's a miracle I didn't phase us into a mountain.
Have we been to the Dust yet? I don't remember the Dust.
Oh good. You're not dead.
That's his way of saying, wow, you're a badass. I'm glad you're okay.
Oh, Danny, we get a weapon equip slot. We get our 4th weapon. Oh, oh. God, more quests.
Deterrence field? What, like a death wall?
It is a field of pure
So yeah, a death wall.
Beyond that lies the second hurdle, a defense bunker outfitted with the most high-tech weaponry Hyperion can afford.
That doesn't sound good.
Past the bunker, you'll have to get through the final hurdle, a door that will only open for Handsome Jack.
Well, that sounds even worse.
This will be your only opportunity to steal the vault key and stop Jack from controlling the warrior. I'm out of time. Do what you will, but promise me this. No matter what happens, do not allow Lilith into my chambers.
What the hell's that supposed to mean?
If she was luring us into a trap, she would have made it sound a little bit possible.
If we're taking that bitch down, I'm coming. Trap or not.
If anyone's gonna shut her down, it has to be you, soldier. Head to the Hyperion Preserve. I think I know how to get past the first hurdle.
Cool. Hey look, wanted, Salvador, manslaughter, theft, arson, destruction of property, trespassing, cannibalism, public indecency, profanity. Reward is like 99, well that's billion?
Yeah.
Wanted, zero, political assassination. Huh. Where's ours? Do we have posters?
Hell no, we heroes.
We ain't wanted. Oh, it's the store items place. How savage. Danny, on that note, it's time to win the episode.
Come out here.
I don't want to pick up the quest right now.
Savage.
Wow.
Hope you enjoyed. Leave a like, comment,
subscribe.
Okay. I'm going to try and fix my...